So good morning students, this is class 4th A, class 4th A, subject G.Sc, and the date is 30. Now we have to study lesson 6. We are studying lesson 6, foods that build the body. Lesson 6, foods that build the body. Foods that build the body. We are studying this lesson and we are solving the in our sheet 6. Work sheet 6. D. Answer. One main function of we have studied before, fill in the blanks, take the red answer and give two main sources of each of the following. Today D, give one main function of each of the following. D, give one main functions, give one main function of each of the following So first one, carbohydrates. We have to write one main function. So as you know, carbohydrate is the energy providing food. So first you have to write carbohydrates are energy giving food. Carbohydrates are energy giving food. They key keep our body warm and fit. They keep our body warm and fit. Now second, proteins. Next one, proteins. So we can write in such a way. First one, carbohydrate. First we have written here. Now second, we have to write proteins. Proteins. Next one, function. Give main function of each of the following. So proteins are bodybuilding food, they are essential for building strong bones and muscles. Now third, water. Third one is water. Helps in
making food soluble digestible and absorbable. It helps in the elimination of harmful substances, so only one main function we have to write. Now next one, vitamins and minerals. Fourth, vitamins and minerals. These are the protective food. They protect us. They protect us from diseases infections and promotes our health and promotes our health. And next one remains roughage. Number 5. Next one, the roughage. It helps digestion and in throwing out and in throwing out the waste materials, throwing out the waste
materials from the body. Waste materials from the body. So waste materials from the body. So once again we have to see. So first give main functions each of the following. First about the carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are energy giving food. They keep our body warm and fit. Now next one, proteins. Proteins are body building food. They are essential for building strong muscles. For building strong, bones and muscles. Now third, water. Water helps in making food soluble, digestible and absorbable. Now fourth, vitamins and minerals. They protect us from diseases, infections and promotes our health. Now next, roughage. It helps digestion and in throwing out the waste materials from the body. So that's part today. Thank you.